Hi, my name is Maggi. I come from Iceland, but I originally come from Thailand, and I just graduated as a chef, and I have a lot of experience from Scandinavian cooking.
The ingredients that I'm going to use for this dish is cream fraise, Icelandic skyr, salmon, eggs, beet, celery root, carrot, parsley, onion, garlic, potatoes, and lemon. So let's start to cook. I'm gonna start to boil the potatoes. Next, I'm gonna start to cut the root vegetables. Celery root. Now I already cut all the root vegetables, and I'm gonna blanch the vegetables or boil it for a really short time so it will keep all the nutrition.
Yeah.
Now the vegetables have been boiling for 30 seconds, so it should be ready. Now the salmon have been marinating for 15 minutes, so what we need to do is to clean the salmon. Then we dry the fish. After cutting the fish, we dress it in a little bit of oil. Then we wrap it in cling film or plastic. Now we cook the salmon in 60 degrees water for 10 minutes. Now the salmon is cooked. Now I'm gonna make a potato cake. I'm gonna begin with crushing the potatoes. Then I'm gonna bake the potato cake in the oven. Now the potato cake have been baking for 10 minutes, so it's ready. I'm gonna cool it down, put it in the fridge, and just wait until it's cold. Now I'm gonna make the skyr and garlic dressing with parsley, cream fraise, skyr, garlic, chopped parsley, salt, pepper, black pepper. In the end, a little bit of lemon juice. Can you taste it? Perfect. In the end, I'm gonna make fresh carrots. Lemon juice and oil. Here we have a cold dish that is easy to prepare for a big amount of people. We have marinated salmon, potato cake, blanched root vegetables, garlic and skin dressing with parsley, and on the top we have carrot salad. This dish is really, really healthy. It contains a lot of nutrition and it's fresh and delicious. Here's good.
Ástæði fyrir því að ég ætti að vinna þessa keppni svo að ég vil nýta hæfileikana til að kenna fólki á að borða góðan, hollan og næringarríkan mat. Þetta frábært tækifæri til þess að kynnast fólki með sama hugsanlega sem ég og saman geta byggt á betri og heilsusamlegri.